Yes, the title of this video is correct. I am indeed a fan of Enzo Amore's music. Now, before all of y'all come at me with some pitchforks, just let me talk. This is not a defense of who Enzo is. Because the shit that he pulled on Survivor Series, that was really stupid. It was also really dumb. And from listening to certain people talk about him, he indeed is someone who comes across as someone that is very self-centered. I mean, for God's sakes, he was listening to his own music while he was working out once. But once we separate out what we know about Enzo as a person and just focus on his music, there is this sort of message that I like about his music. He has a lot of inspirational stuff in his music, like when he says, "Someone else is grateful for less than what you've got." And, you know, it does make you think about how you should be grateful for your life and what the things that you have. However, there are also a few tracks that are just really bad, like his diss track to Liv Morgan called Live a 30 for 30, where he says over and over and over again that he's more mature than her and that he needs to do what's best for her by ending the relationship and that there is no future between the two. This is coming from a guy who failed to hijack a show just to get attention for his own show that he was performing the next day, where only 35 people showed up to see Enzo. That is embarrassing. There's also this track called Top Notch, where he talks about how he lost his virginity and how ever since then he's gotten, and I quote, top-notch crotch. I don't want to know about Enzo Amore's sex life and how he lost his virginity. It's just... ugh. His first two tracks that he did in Phoenix and Bury Me a G, they were good, in my opinion, and they had a clear message to both of them. And apparently, he's been writing music ever since before he was fired in WWE, so he's always wanted to make music at one point in his life. However, he decided to become a part of the trend, to become a mumble rapper. So, a lot of the time, you either have to really listen hard to hear some of the words that he is saying, or you basically just have to look up the lyrics, because sometimes it gets that bad. I mean, I honestly don't know what to say other than I like his music. Like I said, there are a few bad tracks, but overall, I find myself enjoying his music, even though he is a mumble rapper, even though he is a self-centered person who's really, really dumb. There's something there that makes me listen to his album more than once. Now, I just want to say, in my, you know, just in my defense, just because I like Enzo's music doesn't mean that I think it's good, because that's honestly a subject of opinion. And in my opinion, you know, I could see how a lot of people don't like his music. I can see that, but however, despite that, I happen to enjoy his music. I honestly don't think that he is going to make it in the rap game. But then again, if mumble rappers like Lil Pump and Lil Xan can make it, and they don't have any talent, then so can Enzo. But he's also connected to the WWE. I mean, people outside who don't watch wrestling probably aren't going to listen to him because they know, oh, he's that WWE guy. So he's not going to be over as much with new people, and the only people that are really going to be listening to his music and supporting him are his fans, the ones that came from WWE. He also has another album that's set to come out later this month, and where he goes from there, who knows. But one thing is for sure about Enzo Amore, he won't let us forget about him anytime soon. So yeah, that's been me talking about how I like Enzo Amore's music. Do me a favor, let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section below. Are you a fan of Enzo Amore's music, or are you someone who thinks that I am trash just by listening to the music and being a fan of Enzo Amore's? Do me a favor, let me know in the comment section below. And if you want to see more content like this, make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe button. I've been Samuel V, aka the XM Reviewer, and I'll see you all as soon as I can. Goodbye and good night. Bang. I'm about to set it off.